Horizon Zero Dawn, because I'm addicted and I got a limited time to play before Mass Effect comes out. I feel a little off and my jaw is kind of being a dickhole, so I might not be doing this for very long, or I might just be extra quiet, because I know I'm pretty quiet anyways. Yeah, so those are two factors not in my favor. That's a word, favor. Actually, I kind of don't remember what we did last night. Right, we did the little piddly quests. Errands. They're called errands. Level 10s. We did the level 20. Level 10 errands? Yeah. And then we stopped after we talked to Sonya? Leona? The War Chief. The legit War Chief. Not whatever that shithead is that is at Mother's Den. By this icon. That is fire. So if you're on fire, kids, remember. Stop, drop, and roll. Preferably into a river. Probably will help with that. Unless it's a grease fire. I don't think water helps with grease fires. Okay, so he saved. I goofed around with picture mode for a bit. We talked to Mr. Depressed Merchant here. We talked to War Chief, the legit War Chief, not that diphead. We were doing this side quest, but Day Tower told us to go clear out a space. We did that. At least I hope we did that, because the one chick down here told us. Kind of did an automated message of, yes, I did this part of the quest. Huzzah, hooray, kalu kale. Thank you, Nova. That errand, oh god, that's not the same errand. Or is it the same errand? Wait. It's the same errand, it just, No, it's the same errand. It's just now that I'm missing a shit ton of shit, it's actually showing. It actually updated. Look at that. I'm impressed. That one I just kind of have to do as I go along, but I do need fish bones. Hunting for the lodge. 3 trials. I do believe I have that now. Interesting thing today is, so George, the computer, yeah, I name my computers, and I named mine George, is broke, which is part of the reason you've been seeing so much PS4 content, is because George's motherboard died. It's dead. I've tried everything else under the sun. Haven't I done with you?
Would you like to give it another go?
Yes.
Use your blast wire and Karja tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps.
Okay.
Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
I'm glad you have faith in me, because for a long time there, I totally forgot how the damn thing worked. I have a full set of 12. Explosion? And I'm out of shards. Kind of a thing I've had. Woo! Okay, so let's do this properly. Because I don't want to have to do this again. Plus, I want that stuff. There we go. Just for measurement sakes. Ha! Oh! Remember that time I scared you? Okay, do I really need any more? Probably not. I think there's only two routes. I'm probably wrong. We're gonna try this anyways. Away. Really? Oh my God, really?
Keep quiet now.
We don't want to keep quiet. We want to spook the bejeezers out of them. I'm not making that. Did I make it? Did I do it? Did I do the thing? It's fixed. All right, I'm mad. All y'all's asses. Right in the face.
Here they come.
Here who comes? What? That one watcher? One whatever the hell that is? All the hell ass over there? Bring it. Mind tame freaking sawtooth now. Go away. Oh shit, I lost the body. I'm gonna go every other fucking way but the way that I need you to go. Yes, that's a tree, I know. We should have done that entire quest. That should be good. That should be all. Das is Odyssey. Yeah. Errands. Oh, right. I gotta go turn it in. Duh. I knew that. Remember that? Yeah, I remember that. Remembering things. Huh! That always shown up? Yeah, that always had to show up, because it turns on. Shit. Anyways, so, a lot of PS4 content. George is dead. Well, his graphics card is dead anyways. Run up and try and stab you. Yeah. Thank you. No applause is necessary. Alright, so George is dead for right now. His motherboard crapped out in the middle of the Chinese New Year Overwatch festivities. I had enough time to get the skins and whatnot that I wanted, and then it pooped out. 100% pooped out. Tried everything else under the sun. I've retraced. Trace, I hear? Replaced his RAM. Checked the power supply. Talked to you.
How'd you? First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora. You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run more trials with me.
I don't want to run the other two again.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Karja in Meridian. You've already won 3 half-suns, so you're eligible to join. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora.
Yeah, I don't know.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
So, yeah. Oh, it just keeps going. So, that's out in the middle of no fuck where. I can't do that one. So George is pretty much dead. I've done everything to test, just make sure to 100% make. Oh. Machines using log pile traps. I gotta get them made. I've done them. Gotta get Blazing Sun. Got it. Not done that one. I don't wanna find these, so we're gonna ignore that. Gonna do this then. Which is a lot quicker. So tried everything under the sun. That's not what I meant to do. It's just not working. He's just dead. The power supply is good though. The RAM, probably not the problem. So everything's plugged in nice and tight. So that's what she said. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna get him a new MOBO. I also need a streaming computer, so spent the money and got a streaming computer parts. Got the parts. I build my own PCs. I'm not going through all that shit of having someone else build it. It's my PC, damn it. I can build me one. So we ordered those parts today, along with the motherboard MOBO for George. So, hopefully all that will be tomorrow. Tomorrow's Tuesday. Wednesday. Hopefully they'll be here Wednesday when I get back from work. And then we will have a new computer.
Has something attacked the Karja fleet?
A big something.
A corruptor.
Ah! No!
Turn back, girl! These machines are dangerous!
Don't point me out, you twat! Fire.
Risking its ass down here.
Welcome, you useless pompous sack holes. Fine, I'll loot you
girl,
over here.
Approach!
Boy, shut up! I'll approach once I'm done looting the hell. Jesus, approach.
Saving these for
girl,
the trail.
Come closer!
I'll come closer when I'm ready, you tart waffle. Hook her waffle. Let me get a lot of clientele. Pat in your general direction.
So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balan! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Like Roman rejects.
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balan. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort, on a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you. For taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
May Earth Mother bless you. Walk in the light. Oh. Like, shit, son. He disappeared real quick.
Whoever's in charge here might know if Nakoa came through.
City of the Sun. But first, so we should hopefully have a dream computer, still unnamed, set up, and then get George fixed, which I do have to remember that I need to drain him first. And need to get George drained. Face hurts. storage is liquid cooled.
You'll regret not stopping when you're in the thick of it.
Shut up. A little hostile today.
Captain Blon, I have questions for you. First, about another Nora woman who might have come through here. And second, about the trail to Meridian. What can I expect on the way?
Well, there was definitely another Nora. No way I'd forget that. She caused an incident.
An incident?
As for what to expect on the trail, nothing good. More machines all the time, and our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I could put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return. If there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
Sundom. Sundom? Sundom. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Sundom style. Sundom.
What is this place exactly?
Daytower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. A trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King of Vaad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
On him. I'm liking this Sun King. Also, I am now regretting my jest at giggling about the fact that it's called a Sundom, considering even though they're run by a king, it is the sun that they worship, so it's like goddom or kingdom or queendom or all that. And I like the cut of that detail. It's very nice.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King of Vaad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sun Rebel attack.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram, and the Sun Ring, where so many outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
Oh.
So the Karja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Azaram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Urser and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them, scaled the North Cliff with my men, and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the sun shall show.
Sun shines brightest when not obscured by bodies.
Did an Osirom named Olin come through here?
I'm just saying.
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. And they brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the road to Meridian?
Sun King Avad has devoted considerable resources to making it safe. But by the Sun's witness, it's been harder to control in peace than it was during the war. Machines grow more dangerous all the time. Add to that, bandits and new reports of this corruption.
Bandits.
Stretched in to protect a few outposts like this one. As for everywhere else, well, travel at your own risk.
You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here?
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it, and the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Well, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
But what if I want to?
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. I'll let them confirm my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Waleed, tell them what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Okay.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Waleed here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I
will be grateful.
Please say yes.
But not as grateful as Waleed. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Fair price. Won't find better wares.
I like it. Please say yes. Captain, I need assistance searching a village for missing Karja patrol. Okay, well, we're doing City of the Slum, which is the main one. We need to talk to Zaid.
Don't These look aren't to good. Me for help. My duty is to guard. I don't get involved in politics.
No one asked you. Shut up. I hate that.
We'll cost you a shard just to look.
You're a Zaid.
And you're a Nora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else. I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
Okay, well, where's Nakoa?
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
Really? Instead of putting her on the other side of the gate where we are, or just for shits and giggles here, keeping her somewhere, you let her loose
here? You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Said.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
We'll find better wares.
Watch out for the Asura merchants.
Can't trust him, not after what Yon told me. That garrison is my only lead.
Don't forget to stock up before you're on the road.
Oh shit, it's just, hey, trade with this merchant.
Try to get past me, they'll have a fight. Mark my words.
Sure they will, dude. Real impressed. Alright. Cannot summon the mount. First one we find.
The world beyond the sacred land. I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus, who the woman is, the one who looks like me, why they want me dead. Olin's trail leads to Meridian. When I catch him, he will talk. Then he will pay for all the lives he's ruined.
I feel like Olin's just kind of like a dumpy-ass middleman. Like, it's not his fault. He's just too dumb to know when to dodge out of the way. Okay, next one is going to be increased chance of extra resources when looting. If we stop at 2 points first, we should probably get that one. That is not mountable. Nope. Nope. Yes. No. Obviously not. I wish. Ugh. Nope. I've got one mount, two mounts. much anything with four legs that is based off of something that was hooved. Something of broad back. Tree stump. Should also run into the lodge. Lodge dude is. Good shit here.
Dreamweaver.
Sparkworker. The wire threaded leather apron and guards. Against shock. I look like a blacksmith. Highly customizable. It's got one customization slot. Don't sass me about that. Blazing. Showy armor of Karja nobles and hunters lodge elites. Leather strips cured in the plant will protect from fire damage. Okay. It's not bad. Studded leather. What's with the giant ring on my belly? Sickness eater. Yeah. Five slots. thing is freaking huge. I don't know. I mean, get around it. Go away. Beat it.
Fascinating, if they weren't looking for me.
No one asked you. You?
Ready now. Give me a second.
Okay, so, we should take the rest of that, and then we will ride the rest of the way to that locale. I actually cannot believe that actually worked. Wax off. I actually found a place like this in one of my Minecraft worlds that I lost a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Even before. Even long before it was even a thought to sell it to Microsoft, I had a Minecraft world where I built a castle fortress right on the edge of the snow biome and the desert biome. Okay, it was more like a beach biome, but whatever. Get the gist of it.
I saw some of the places you'd been.
Oh, Jesus.
The new settlers have no appreciation of craft. They'd already piled your work in a ditch. But I knew the signs to look for. The scrabble and the dirt. Those surprised splashes. And I did tell you we'd meet again.
What's his face?
Still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the scent of the fight. Don't get me wrong. These scum are odorous. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an incense.
It's a creepy Rufio.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
Why would someone name a bow?
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to their graves.
Look, creepy Rufio. Oh, really? Like, really? Am I about to pass through a damn band? No, I'm not. Aha! Oh! Remember that time you thought I liked you? Fuck off! I got other shit to do. Time to look at his ugly mug.
Every time I see Cloud.
He's out here talking about clouds and shit. Ow! Ooh, you weird jackalope. Long legs. Get you. The best you can do. Grateful long head. Alright. die, and I'm gonna feel slightly bad. Yeah, okay, so what I feel remedy. Slightly bad because, I have to go find a new mount, but that's beside the point. God for small things. That perk is gonna be so damn helpful. No clue. Okay. So down we go. Keep chewing my lip and I need to stop. Apparently I'm just too tasty. Trap.
Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored.
Jeez.
I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you talking about being bored.
I'm bored with you complaining about me being bored.
I wasn't complaining about you being bored. I was complaining about your complaining.
Well, now I'm complaining about your complaining.
If you two don't shut up, I'm gonna complain to Zaid. And then things will get ugly. Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? Huh. No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Oh, I'm gonna murder all of you.
I'm done. Am I done?
They're gonna You're done me. Now.
This could be it.
Come here. Come here, you sissy shithead.
Let's see what Zaid's hiding out here. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere.
Follow the cart tracks. Light the road. Oh, hey! That's fun. Come here, big boy. I know you ain't got much in you left, but let's go. Leave it! You know, I don't know how far this goes, so we should probably save. Maybe a little more convenient if we could do some stuff on the mount back. Like save. Something. I don't even know what the hell I just ran over.
The tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nicole's inside.
Traitor. right now, I would do something about it. Unless you're fish, I really do not care right now. Is that what I think that is? That's a damn alligator. Snapmaw. That's what I'm sticking with.
All right. That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and lean.
Don't get ideas. Guy says hands off or let her fight it off.
Sounds like Nicole is here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her.
I got no problem with that. Worthless traitors.
Boss told me to hide in my shack when the buyers come. It's because you stink embarrasses them, you bum. Maybe swim in a creek once in a while.
Could be something here. Get over here! She's coming!
Really well.
I just gotta tough the storm out.
Awesome! They get sandstorms? Sweet! Attention to details! Right in the kidney. We're using that right.
Oh,
thought that's where we went. Oh. He literally stepped right over him. Did I just take the one that I need? Cellar door.
Prisoners. Chained up to be sold as slaves.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
Break your chains?
Nakoa? Jan sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Jan sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
Seems very calm about all this.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
If you guys need weapons and clothes, there's a bunch of dead guards up to up top. Definitely use those. I mean, it's not like they're gonna need them. Like they deserve them. Disgusting. Oh,
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
Not... The rest of you bitches go.
Let this go. I'm gonna die.
Right in the ear. Right in the ear. Right in the ear. Come on.
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
Wasn't an animal.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
You've been through a lot.
I'm fine.
Are you sure?
Zaid's dead. I was ready to go through anything to make that happen. And I did.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
What are you going to do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The Matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care.
Ooh.
As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a good one if they gave you the mark of a seeker. If you ever feel like telling it, look me up in Meridian. I'll be there until the others get back up on their feet. Until then, thank you for helping me cut this rot from the world. I don't know. Maybe now I can put Zaid behind me and remember my father as I should. As soon as the others are ready, we'll head for Meridian. Thanks again for all your help.
Didn't mean to do that. Alright. And we're gonna drop it right here. There's no point. I could just deliver the message, you know? I mean, I'm not... I hip-hop back and forth anyway, so whatever. Quests. In the camp. Undergrounds. Yeah, might as well get rid of it. Previous engagement is over. I'll get rid of it. That mount's almost dead anyway, so whatever. Gee. So the goal of everything is to get this all done before the 21st. So we can play Mass Effect. You know that's gonna suck the life out of everything. On the right direction. Yep, must be.
Stocking up.
Pretty much got everything.
Something up there?
Let's get rid of some scum. Well, until they show up, I'm just gonna loot shit.
Bandits brought their prisoners here.
Oh, shit. Girl. Die already.
Are you ready to move? I'm gonna get you out.
Butthead over here.
Please, this is it.
My ass. He was closer. Am I gonna go through all that shit again? Okay, here we go.
Bring in more.
before.
I'm on the signal.
Nothing good.
Find the death trap.
Another shot.
Slavers to bandits.
The sun never fails.
Get downgraded. Like in a bad way. Bandits, I don't feel, are quite as bad as slavers. We're in Queen Quick. Deaths to oppose to, kind of torturing the people. Dragging them on. Lockjaw, whatever the hell it's called. Get a mount after we talk to this dude.
Remember how the blood pounded in your ears? They'll ring later, in the calm. It's a call to arms, from your inner desires.
Or a cry for help.
I wouldn't fight it.
I can tell.
I can tell. She's so fucking sassy, and I love it. Love it. Tumblr, you're drunk.
So you used to be a soldier. You fought for the Carja?
Oh, for them, against them. An empire always finds its wars. You can't be picky. The new king of Vod saw things differently. Called an investigation into war crimes. Aren't all wars a crime to someone? Still, I raised my hand and volunteered.
You volunteered to investigate?
No, I volunteered my confession. No sense wasting time with an investigation. I was sent to Sunstone Rock for 2 years. The trade was fair.
Trade was fair.
What were these things you did, Nil?
Acceptable things, under the circumstances.
Acceptable to who?
I don't make decisions. Let's just say the rules of engagement suited me. But rules are important. A structure. Cage. Otherwise, you know of those places? Lonely places where people once were? Now just a hole cut in the world. Chances are, I was there before.
They sent you to a rock for 2 years? Is this some kind of Karja ritual?
No, no. Sunstone Rock is a prison, south of Meridian, south of the Rain Gatherers. Our new Sun King is a believer in rehabilitation, as am I. In the heat of a stone cell, in the dark, I learned to focus on what was truly important to me.
Have you found a new partner yet?
I thought we were partners.
I have my own roads to follow, Nil.
And they seem to lead back to bandits. That works for me. I'm not suggesting a Karja wedding. I'm never lonely where there's killing to be done.
Bye now.
Time to move on.
A brief encounter for us, but the end for them. They were squalid lives anyway.
Okay. Giant thing. Grid. bounce off the side, but, you know. Just grass. Stay right there.
These will keep.
Some Osran girl applied to the city guard dealer. Amazing.
Blood and sacrifice brought about this twilight. Our Sun King must cleanse his father's sins. Are we really going to take the word of peasants and travelers? Feral machines?
For a moment. And that's how you take a picture. Now the fun thing about all of this is all of that, when I log in tomorrow, or the next time I start streaming, whatever, next time I do this, all those settings that I just did are still going to be there. Save them all. It resets the camera back to wherever it was angled. Why did I do that? But it will, like, the border and everything and all that.
One knee.
Okay, don't attack my mount.
Outlanders hate the Karja, but we work hard as any tribe.
Yeah, because you're a bunch of damn slavers. Well, not anymore. You're not supposed to be. You know what I mean. But yeah, it'll save the basic picture stuff. So the logo, letterbox.
Time to get off this thing.
I don't want to walk all the way to the other side just to get my damn mount back. There we go. That's a cliff. Oh, balls. I'm gonna have to walk to the other side to get my mount back. I like the detail. It's a cool detail, but it's also a pain in my junk. Off. I have to walk through here.
But I wouldn't give for a nice cool
picture. But all goods entering the city are subject to search.
Oh, never mind.
This is outrageous. We're loyal citizens.
How long do we have to wait? What am I supposed to do? Just sit here and let everything spoil?
We're about to find out.
I thought Meridian was open to all Karja.
What happened to Ursa has nothing to do with us.
You cannot kill the goose, okay. I had to double check.
Awake and alert.
Damn it.
Every minute I'm stuck here costs me good shards.
Okay, they seem to just let me walk on by. I mean, I guess that's fine. Alright, yeah, I'm not gonna complain.
Machines have become aggressive. Men are so deadly as red. Someone's in there, somewhere. And so's Arendt, that other Outlander I talked to the night before the proving. Arendt said he'd introduce me to his sister if I visited Meridian. Said she was captain of the Vanguard. Doesn't look happy.
Closer, Outlander, and no sudden moves.
Sorry, I have no news that would interest you.
Remain calm.
Stop right there. In light of the recent attack, no stranger passes into Meridian without submitting to search.
Recent attack? What are you talking about?
Great.
The murder of Captain Ursa and her vanguards, of course. Ambushed by Shadow Karja forces in Redridge Pass.
Ursa? You mean Arendt's sister is dead?
How would you know his name?
I know Arendt. Summon him. I need to speak to him.
Ha! Huh. I doubt that Arendt, the new captain of the Vanguard, a man in grief, is going to waste his time on a grimy outlander.
Aloy! Hey, you're alive! I thought you were dead! Make way! Make way!
All the way to Meridian just to see me?
Stupid buckethead.
Have you been drinking?
Not really. A little. So you're alive. We should celebrate. The drink's on me.
We need to talk alone, and you need to pull it together.
Over there.
Seriously, dude.
So you approve?
Of course I approve. From now on, she may come and go from this city as she pleases.
As you wish, sir.
But I wanted to meet his sister.
Alone as you asked.
Damn it.
And what did you want to tell me?
I heard what happened to Ursa. I'm sorry. I know she was special to you.
Special to me? Special to everyone. She always knew what to do. She bossed everyone around. She kept me in line. Now I'm supposed to fill her shoes. And instead, here I am, stumbling around in them.
I lost someone too. At the proving, the man who raised me. His name was Rost.
That's terrible. But why is it every time something terrible happens, everyone else...
Yeah, why is that?
Anyway.
Show you're not alone.
There was something you wanted to tell me?
I didn't know what else to say. They just kind of shoved me in there. It was awkward as fuck.
A lot has happened since we last spoke. The proving was... attacked by a group of killers. Not many of us survived.
We were in the village when we heard explosions up on the mountain. Some of your braves came back, said most of the contestants were dead. I've never heard such a wail of grief as the sound that rose up from your people. How did you survive?
How I survived is less important than how I was targeted.
Targeted? What do you mean?
The killers came for me. Because of Owen.
What are you talking about? That doesn't make sense.
I need to find Owen. I need to know what he knows.
But he's a friend.
No, he's a traitor. I don't know who the killers are or what they want, but I do know that Owen is working with them.
But, this...
I don't need you to understand, Erend. I just need you to take me to him.
He's not here. He went scrounging for scrap and relics days ago. It could be anywhere.
Are there any places he frequents? Places he returns to?
A house. Here in Meridian.
Okay, then take me there. I need to search it.
I guess. As long as I'm there to witness the search.
I need to see Olin's place. Now.
Okay. Come on.
He's a nice dude and everything. His chin is awfully clean for...
So many people here all talking at once. How does anyone think?
I don't. I just drink.
We'll find better wares. I feel like you can't have that close of a shave.
It's huge.
Apparently they're letting anyone into the city these days.
Don't make me come back there and slap you, you stupid NPC. You don't even get a name. You're a freaking video game version of a red shirt.
Vengeance for Ursa! How long will Ahmad hide in his palace?
Year after year, why does he spare those who enslaved and tortured and butchered? Erend, you should want vengeance more than anyone. Your own sister, murdered, and her death, unavenged?
One more word, you scorched out slag, and I'll throw you in jail myself! Now get out of here, or I'll give you all a kick in the ass!
What did he mean about Ursa's murder?
Not now.
A good clean shave in all this era of basic tribalist living seems kind of...
Okay, how are we gonna get in?
Meh.
Oh,
That was subtle.
Here we are. Try not to break anything. Except other than the door.
I didn't break the door. You did it.
It pays to have connections in the Sun King's court.
Wow, it is. It is fancy up in this place. Arja got a lot of time and money on their hands.
The corner of this rug is frayed, and the floor near it is worn. Let's see what's underneath.
Hey, how did that get here?
Question is, how to get through it?
Without a key, you won't. That's a vault hatch of Azaram make. Nothing gets through.
We'll see about that.
Yeah. Sounds confident. Yeah, let the man kick in a door. Like, he's drunk, he's grieving.
Call it a day, girl. You're wasting time.
He's having to deal with stupid, pompous jackasses who uses his sister as an excuse. Just stand out in the street and talk like idiots.
It looks like a picture of Olin's family. It looks like a picture of Olin's family.
Okay. Family unit. Unit. What the hell is a unit?
A lot of metal here. Could be just what I need. Looks big and heavy. Could do a lot of damage if it fell down. Let's
give
it a little push.
Break a door. I mean, he blamed me for breaking a door, and I haven't even broke one yet, so. Seems like a good idea. How did he even get that shit up there?
I did say not to break anything, didn't I?
You said except for the door, and I hadn't broke that door, you broke it. So, I had a door to break. Be hating. I do love the little detail of her, falling backwards, that look on her face. Next playthrough, I'll have to see if I can't capture it.
Aren't you gonna see what's down there?
Yeah.
Are you sure you're okay?
I'm sober enough, alright? I don't need another lecture.
Nah,
that's
just
not what I
meant. If you were fine,
I was talking about what happened outside with the crowd.
I don't want to talk about that. We're here because of what you said about Olin, so do what you need to do.
Did Olin ever invite you in?
Nah. Closest I got was a doorstep to help him home after a night out. We drank a river that night, but I hold it well. Usually.
You said Olin has connections in the royal court. Does he know the Sun King personally?
No. He served the court as a scout sometimes and sold ancient trinkets to nobles. But he never had an audience with the king. If you're right, and Olin's into something dark, Sun King Avad has nothing to do with it. I'd stake my life on that.
I'll look around.
That's what we came for.
Yes, we did.
Serve and they live. Disobey and I will open their throats and leave their corpses to prune in the sun.
Oh, snap.
They took his wife and child captive.
They? Who's they?
The killers. They told him to obey or they'd kill his family. map. The glyphs show places he visited.
I haven't seen one of those holographs since I was...
Looks like Olin kept a journal.
Olin? I knew he could read contracts, but I never took him for a poet.
No doubt now. Olin knew I was targeted.
I was gonna steal that, don't mind me.
There's your proof. Read the last page. He writes about meeting me and the order to kill me.
He called himself a friend. That backstabbing cheat.
There's a lot of that going around.
How did you learn to read glyphs? And these things that you see, how do you do it?
Should be going.
The focus. It reveals the unseen.
And Olin's focus is the same?
The device is the same, but somehow Olin and the killers can speak to each other with their focuses over distances. And see through each other's focuses, too. Like looking through each other's eyes.
So that's how the killers saw you. Through Olin.
Yes, so far as I can tell. Now that I know where to find Olin, I should be on my way.
All by yourself?
Out of the way. Errand.
I'm asking you to help me, Aloy. I need to know who killed Ursa. Not just the Shadow Carja army, I know that, but the exact soldiers who did it.
I'm sorry about your sister, but that's your war, not mine.
Don't act like this isn't personal. You came here hunting the people who nearly killed you, who massacred your people. Why should you have justice and not me?
He's got a point.
Look, I'll head for Red Ridge Pass, where Ursa's body was found, and wait for you there. A few minutes of your focus is all I need. Don't make me beg.
It's
Red Ridge Pass, you said?
Help people
I'll see
for
what I can do.
Lesser reasons. You just used him to find out that his friend is backstabbing little fuckweasel. While his sister has been brutally murdered, who sounded real fucking cool, and I wanted to meet her, and I'm kind of pissed that we don't get to meet her. So we're gonna go help. So pull your head out of your ass.
This place smells like nothing I've ever smelled before.
Looks like a
Isn't
bear.
Is that some kind of spice?
Couldn't take a look at me. Okay.
You're an outlander. Nora, from the look of you. I'll bet you're a machine hunter, too.
I've hunted my share.
Well, let me give you a word of advice. Don't bother with the Hunter's Lodge. If you're not Carja, you'll never rise in the ranks.
Don't want to rise in the ranks, I just want to kill shit.
What's wrong with the Hunting Lodge, exactly?
Nothing, if you like stuck-up bigots. I'm known as a skilled hunter back home in Banur, so I thought I'd try my luck at the Lodge. I thought it'd be simple. Hunt machines, gain ranks, see who's best. But it doesn't work like that at all. It's all rigged to keep the Carja at the head of the line. I don't need those snobs to tell me I can hunt. I'm going home.
Are you saying that you have to be Carja to join the Lodge?
No, they take other tribes. But they have rules in place to keep outlanders from gaining ranks. When Sun King Avad took over, he promised the new day, Meridian, open to all. But it's a sham. Sure, you can get a seat at the feast.
Kind of figured that out.
But you just can't eat the food.
Sounds like someone needs to shank things up at the Lodge.
Maybe. But it isn't gonna be me. If you decide to go, be sure to give them a good old-fashioned Banuk farewell mark in my honor.
A Banuk farewell mark? What's that?
Piss on the floor. Preferably someplace they won't find it until it gets nice and sour.
Okay. Banuk are a little more savage. Like freaking bear men.
Who would willingly live in a place
that would take a drink? listen to any my single player or story campaign playthroughs of anything, you know, a cappella singing I have a very large soft spot for. Like a weak point.
Fine goods for a fair price.
You there! Can you help me? Nora, please, I need to speak with you.
Won't find better wares.
You're the one the Vanguard has been crowing about. The Nora who tracks criminals and traitors with her second sight. If only you'd use it to help me. A thief raided my home and took my brother's sword.
Don't you have guards for that?
Tell me about the robbery. Don't leave anything out.
It was brazen and professional. They took only the sword, my most valuable possession. The thief went out through the window and scared the shadow off my steward. Otherwise, it would have been a clean getaway.
Why would someone steal the sword?
It's priceless. Made from the burnished antler of a lance horn, finely inlaid with studded stones all down the...
Okay, I get it.
Forgive me. That's not even why it's important. The 12th Sun King gave it to my brother for his military service. He was killed in battle during the liberation. I was saving it for my nephew who stranded at Sunfall with the Karja in Shadow.
How did your nephew wind up in Sunfall?
Most of the old clergy backed the Mad Sun King, so when he fell, they ran out of fear of retribution. As an honor guard to a venerable priest, my nephew had no choice but to go with them. Now that my brother is gone, my nephew is my heir, so that sword really belongs to him. And after all he's been through, I won't be able to look him in the face if I don't get it back.
Okay, then.
I'll see what I can do about the robbery.
Have a word with my steward if you need to. He saw the thief escape. And listen, all I want is the sword back. Meridian, and my family for that matter, has seen enough strife already. If I can get it back, all is forgiven. No retribution necessary.
Like, you're all willing to help that dude, and he's just some random person out on the street. I'm a little happy that not a lot of them want to just talk to you, you know? Kinda nice. Just kinda get your shit. Go. Oh, he's got everything shiny. I like this dude.
Considering what I'll fashion next to the forge.
Oh. I thought she was somewhere else. Okay. Okay. That's a lot of icons. A crap ton of icons.
Keep the...
Saw the thief make a run for it?
My back was to the wall, you see. Wasn't expecting someone to crawl out the window.
See? Yeah,
he ran past me, dressed in gray, clutching a sword. That's all I saw.
See?
By the sun, my heart nearly seized up.
There, I talked to the steward, see?
You'll like what I have.
Would you like to buy something?
Arrested two for disorderly conduct last night. You don't want to know what they were doing.
I do not, and I thank you for not telling me.
Hey. Night's coming. Good rest to those who earned it.
Okay, usable stairs, but I can't actually go up.
Careful out there on merchants. They'll assume cheap you as look at you.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
The wheel turning all day.
Ooh, said that.
What did you want to talk about?
You were an outlander, no? An adventurer. I used to be one myself.
Adventurer,
I admit, I miss the beguiling colors of the wilds. Speaking of which, I wonder if you've come across a very special kind of flower. It's made of metal, like a machine.
Why, yes,
other
sir.
Blossoms grow around them,
yes,
in amazing patterns. These gleaming beauties are very much in demand among my clients. If you bring me some, I have valuables to trade for them.
You said you were an adventurer.
Just so. The nobles of Meridian crave flowers for their balconies and gardens. So out I went. With bow and spear. I made my name by searching the wilds for the wildest blossoms. No bandit nor machine could keep me from those precious petals.
So what happened?
Love happened, my sweet. My paramour frets too much when I venture out. So now I collect flowers for those without such bonds.
Is it worth it? Being restrained like that?
Of course. Freedom is sweet, but the embrace of my beautiful Theridine sweeter still.
Okay.
These metal flowers, what are they exactly?
No one knows, but some say they began sprouting 20 years ago when the machine started to go mad. Perhaps they grow from the tears of the sun, for he has many faces, does he not?
I don't know.
Wrathful one day, cool and patient the next?
Not.
Perhaps he weeps for our suffering when his anger breaks.
Where are you? Whatever the hell
they are. Ah, let us haggle over this beautiful bounty.
Each of the marked ones in order to do that.
Till we meet again, my noble Nora. A moment of your time, Outlander?
You said that.
We need to win 3 half suns at our hunting grounds to gain admittance to the lodge.
You one mean of the voices?
Very well, then. Congratulations, and welcome. Our members reap rewards and adventure and live on in legend.
Am I liking gooseberries?
Am I a member now?
No, you're only a fledgling. Junior members are called thrushes. To join and become a thrush, you need a senior member called a hawk to sponsor you.
So I need to find a hawk?
Yes, but a hawk can only sponsor one hunter at a time, and I'm afraid most of them already have one.
I've overcome worse odds. Where do I start?
Upstairs. Present yourself to the Sunhawk Assis, our leader. We should introduce
Assis,
you to
our... Light!
I hope it's worth it.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
What if I don't want to finish with the damn quest?
By the sun! King Avad's edict really is taking effect. Never thought I'd see a Nora here and a woman at that. So, you have marks for me?
What do you mean?
From the hunting grounds. Oh, right. You're new here.
What edict?
King Avad insisted that the Hunter's Lodge had to welcome everyone. Man, woman, outlander, regardless of tribe. Ursa, captain of the Vanguard, came in and delivered that news personally. You should have been there. It was glorious. But I figured they would sweep it under the rug and say no woman or outlander qualified. Yet here you are.
Are you a member?
Me? No. Karja don't exactly encourage their daughters to run around hunting machines. But all the changes in Meridian have been good to me. I don't think the Oseram know how to sell to us Karja. The trader I worked for last couldn't sell flowers to a bee. He was too plain hammered, as they like to say. This is a much better job. I figure I'll be able to open my own shop soon enough.
What do you want with my marks?
You hunters and your badges. I'm not gonna take them. I'm going to give you a weapon that sets you apart. Yeah, I thought that'd get your attention. If you earn marks in all 3 trials at each of the 5 hunting grounds, come to me. I can give you up to 3 weapons, one for 15 half-suns, one for 15 full-suns, and one you'll love for all blazing suns.
All right.
What do I do with these marks?
If you get the same mark from all the hunting ground trials, I can give you a Hunter's Lodge weapon. Show me what marks you've earned, and we'll see if you qualify for one of these special weapons I have for you.
I'm a little short on marks.
No problem. Once you have marks from all 15 trials, you'll be able to get the next Hunter's Lodge weapon for me.
Good to know. I'm pretty sure that old dude that greeted us at the door is voiced by the old dude who
able-bodied adventurers, preferably with no friends
with
or family,
in The Witcher.
But I'm not choosing.
Or granddad. Well, if I'm Geralt, then that's technically my dad.
Oi there, Outlander. Name's Vilgund. Did you come to the city looking for work?
Not really.
Good shards. Enough to buy garb more becoming of your...
Okay, stop there if you want me to hear you out.
I only meant a well-molded woman such as you.
Well-molded woman?
I heard an interesting rumor about a Banuk camp. Tame machines, the rumor said. So I hired men to investigate. Just investigate, that's all. Those Banuk are canny, too canny. I paid up front. Well, half up front. I've had no word back.
So now you're hiring someone to find the last men you hired.
They're a sunk cost. This rumor's worth more to me.
Okay.
So is there any more to the rumor about this camp?
The last bunch just wanted to know about the reward. Hey, you're a smart one. This camp isn't even big enough for a name up where the snow won't thaw. They say the Banuk there live alongside machines. Peaceful as you like. Keep them, use them, sing to them. If it's true, if we learned how they do it, think how valuable that would be to all the tribes.
When you say valuable, you mean they'd pay you for it.
Girl, I'm not made of straw.
What?
What can you tell me about the Banuk?
The Banuk women. Snow witches all. Cold eyes, cold... They choose to live up there in Ban-Ur, in the ice. Trying to have a conversation, it's like chipping them out of the stuff. They prefer machines for company. That's why I'm putting my shards on this rumor.
Then they might not want outsiders to know about this place.
Their mystic act. No care for possessions, for luxuries. Pile of slag. Those people bargain harder than the winter frost.
Are you some kind of merchant? You don't seem to have any wares.
More of an explorer.
But you send other people to do your exploring.
All right, more of an opportunist. Girl, Nora girl, Huntress, we live in a world of opportunities. Risky opportunities. But why should risk stand in the way of a lucrative prospect for the likes of me?
He's just an oversized wow goblin, that's all he is.
I'm more of a gambler.
If I did look into your rumor...
You won't need to climb up the shoulders of the world for it. It's on the edge of Banuk land, beneath the anvil of the moon.
Yeah, that's climbing
the world.
You
look like you know your way around the savage east. The east. If it's true they walk among machines without fear in this camp, well... You can't miss that, can you?
No, I can't.
Payment on return.
Lord. I'm talking to him, I kinda need a IQ boost and rub my skin raw trying to get it clean.
Another woman in the Hunter's Lodge? Next, they'll be running the lodge. And then what?
Sound like a real-life Cheeto shit supporter. Women are coming, the women are coming, yeah.
You're Nora. I'm the mournful Naman. My apologies that we meet like this.
Mom.
Like this?
Mama.
In brief. You hold yours close, like a talisman.
Yes, I do.
Wait, forgive me. You didn't come for reparations? Someone you lost to the Sunring?
No. I know about the Red Raids, but the Karja owe me nothing.
I see. Well, I could use the help of a strong-willed outlander. Then I would owe you very much indeed. These people seek to honor their loved, their lost, with their own voices. Not mouthing Karja rituals to Karja stone. But there are obstacles. And while Meridian holds its breath for any disturbance, these robes only tie my hands.
What kind of obstacles?
The first pilgrim is an Asuran who seeks to visit the Shrine of Kings on the road to the city. He waits there now, forbidden to enter by an old sun priest who suffer no heathen. This Utaro lost her companion on the edge of the jewel, at a pool where snap moths gather. The shrine was built there to ward off the machines, and its effectiveness leaves much to be desired.
I can tell.
And the Manuk would paint a mark on the sun's climb. A call to the machine spirits, I understand. They need no beckoning. Glinthawks perch there, drawn to the spire's shining.
So clear the machines out of two shrines and move a priest out of the other.
All I can ask for is your charity and that their stories are heard.
Naman, rituals and prayers can't bring back those who are lost.
No, but it can help those who grieve to find themselves. It can lend them strength and hope, like a new sunrise.
I didn't think your priesthood would ask outsiders for help.
If only the sun would set on our pride. Until this is done, I am no sun priest. To wear a red robe was an aspiration. I aspired. Now our hoods make us blind. We whisper reconciliation, but forget how the old king's priests sang the words and blessed the killing.
The killing? You mean the Red Raids?
Yes. And the sacrifices that came after.
Why did the priests go along with all that bloodshed?
Sometimes we Karja are more concerned with what is tradition than what is right.
Huh. Maybe the Karja and Nora aren't so different.
Forget it.
You're disappointed with the Sun Priests, but you still wanted to be one?
I spent my whole life looking up to the temple. My brother's voice echoing in its arches. Even he couldn't turn me away, and how he tried, in the end. He said, when we were loved, our robes were dyed in cinnabar. Now they are stained in blood.
How so?
Our robes are handed down to us. Most of the old priests fled rather than be seen in the glare of a new sun. And so we are left to wear their sins. For me, at least, they hang heavy.
Where is your brother now?
He waits for me on the trail of the sun, I hope. He spoke out against the sacrifices. For a priest to question the Sun King's will, his punishment was worst of all.
You lost someone you loved, too. I'm sorry.
No, not lost. When I took on these robes, I found his memory.
I'll do what I can to help those in mourning.
To honor their memories is to honor us all.
You're not like the others. You wear machine parts, but you hunted them yourself.
How can you tell?
A hunter knows a hunter. My people run with the great metal herds among the northern glaciers. But the Glinthawks at Sun's Climb are too strong for me. So I cannot fulfill my vow to paint the story of my people there. How the madness of the machines spread to the Karja, and they sent their soldiers, feet frost blackened, to bring us here in chains. Our shamans, who sing the machine songs, many were taken to their deaths. Their songs go unfinished in Bannur. Help me honor them. Help me paint their story. I ask you this. Hunter to hunter.
Well, I picked up a shit ton of loaded ass quests. That's just great.
A fine day ahead.
Life in the plain was never easy. Living here ain't either. Keep that in mind.
Here's what I don't get about the Sundom. All these fancy decorations everywhere. It's downright embarrassing.
Either way, that's that's all I got in me. I'm pretty pooped. I'm starting to kind of feel that burn in my eyes where I just want to lay back and pass out. So, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I will see you guys next time, more than likely tomorrow. Either way, it'll be more of me playing Horizon Dawn. Good night.